صار ليل الردى وتمادى العدى وغدا الظلم في عصرنا سيدا طال ليل الردى وتمادى العدى وغدا الظلم في عصرنا سيدا
I try very hard to internalize it, but I keep failing. I don't know, maybe it helps me out. Just a jersey of one of these players, a camel. How can a Muslim, whom Allah blessed with Islam, put on his back and advertise a lousy camel? I don't know. I look at the shabab, you know, specifically those obsessed with soccer, and it just doesn't click in my brain. And the worst thing is, and what's even worse than that, honestly, is that most of these jerseys have a cross, and the names of these players are bad. One's name is K-A-K-A. I don't know if you know what that means in some languages, but you get the point. The other one is named Messi. We don't need any more mess. We got plenty. They, you know, they have these weird names, weird abhorrent names. Even the name, this name is like, it's bad. It has a bad meaning. And in Islam, if you have a bad name, what do you do with it? You change it, akhi. If your name is no good, the Prophet will change someone's name. These people are not changing their name. No, they're carrying a name which is wrong in and of itself, of some kafir who may be fornicating 24 hours, drinking alcohol, his whole life is running after a ball, kicking it. And, you know, you put this guy on your back. This doesn't happen unless Islam is somewhere, you know, in terms of level of importance, or if you have, you know, folders or files, shelves, it's way at the bottom. That's the last thing that you will deal with. You have many other priorities. So these youth have so much time, they have time to get obsessed with the loser. Now you ask him about Umar ibn al-Khattab, you ask him about Khalid al-Walid, and he will be able to give you perhaps something small or maybe nothing. He knows his name, but he doesn't know anything beyond that. Ajib, ya akhi, ajib. Why, Habibi? Why are you following Fulan and leaving those who you're supposed to follow? What kind of boss is this for the son of Adam? To be given the best examples to be followed, he turns away from all of them and he follows those whom he's supposed to go against. Those whom he asks Allah in the Fatiha every day, minimum 17 times, usually 40 times, guide us to the straight path, the path of those who we have bestowed favors upon, other than those who have attained your wrath and the misguided. Ameen. Contradiction, hypocrisy. Unintentional, but it happens. Idleness creates problems. Video games, television, leave that alone. Time is precious. Time is money. Do something that benefits you or benefit the Muslims. Quit these games.
أي ذنب جناه ليلقى الجزاء كم صغير قضى
قضاه
في الصبا صغير